the original cookie. Original. Then underneath that it says the finest ever made. The only creation of white race. The only thing, they didn't invent light bulb. They didn't invent the cotton gin. They didn't invent shit.
Nothing.
Everything that they got today was invented by black people.
Thank you.
They didn't invent jazz. They didn't invent classical music. Every instrument they got in them orchestras was instruments that came out of Africa.
That's the 10% who watches the 5% and capitalize off of their knowledge, wisdom, understanding, and then turn around like it came from them.
The first hockey team was, same thing, hockey is a white sport, right? The first hockey team was black. There were no white boys playing hockey. The docks were run by what? Blacks. White folks didn't have the knowledge to run them docks.
I think the Indians would play hockey. The Indians.
Oh, wow.
With coconuts and stuff.
Every sport there is came from us.
The white man is a producer of nothing. Nothing. Zero. Everything he got, he copied and robbed and stole from the black original people. Even to this day.
Who do you think built the slave mansions? Wasn't the white folks.
Yeah.
White folks could build another log cabin.
Right.
That was it. A log cabin as far as they got. And Holy Quran calls them what? Tree cutters. That's how they talk about the devil. The devil, they told them tree cutters. They the tree cutters.
The black man built America. That's why they're upset with us.
The first call.
Because they can't claim nothing. They hate you.
They try to keep that knowledge away from
you. Because they can't claim nothing. That's why they formed a secret order called Masonry. They can't claim nothing.
The first car, black man. The first train was built by a black man. The first train company
telephone.
Was owned by a black man.
And your cell phone.
The filament that makes the light bulb light, a black man. The first cell phone was created 45 years ago by a black man. People don't tell you all this shit.
That's why they don't teach black history in school. Because they don't want you to know. The white man can't control you unless he keep your history away from you.
Right there.
If Mega did this.